This is Brian Rogers from Agent 47. Today we're going to show you how simple it is to install our retro race mirrors onto an S197 Mustang using this 06 GT as a sample. The positive benefits of the Agent 47 mirrors are more than just aesthetic. They improve aerodynamics and reduce the overall width of the car by nearly 4 inches, which is a great improvement when parking on narrow streets or tight garages. As you can see here, we've already had close parking issues with the stock mirrors on this car. We begin by removing the factory mirror glass, which simply snaps in. You'll need to pull it out with a little bit of force by one corner. It's gonna feel like you're getting ready to break it, but it does come out. Next, remove the pillar pod by pulling it straight away from the door to release its retaining clips. Now you can squeeze the release on the mirror control harness plug and pull to unplug it. Then do the same thing for the brown mirror motor plug. Use an 11mm wrench to remove the mirror mounting nuts, then remove the mirror from the door. Be sure to keep a firm grip on your nuts so they don't fall down inside the door panel. Now you can unscrew the mounting studs and remove the foam insulation from the stock mirror. Remove the mirror motor from the housing using a Torx wrench. If you don't have access to Torx bits, an Allen head will work if used carefully. To unplug the mirror wiring harness, lift the tabs on the ends of the plug carefully to release while pulling. Now you'll need to remove the wiring harness by pulling the seal grommet out and pulling it through the mirror body patiently. Don't yank on the harness. Now you can assemble the Agent 47 Retro Race mirrors. Start by feeding in the wiring harness. Re-establish the connection to the mirror motor and screw it into the housing using the original hardware. Apply the foam insulation pad and thread in the original studs. Use caution not to over-tighten the studs. They only need to be tightened until the flare meets the top of the plastic bung. Do not tighten beyond that. The final step in mirror assembly is to snap the mirror glass into place. You'll hear a resounding snap when it engages. From here, the installation of the Agent 47 Retro Race Mirror is a simple reverse process of the removal. Just tighten it down, re-establish the electrical connections, then snap the pillar pod back on, and you can move on to the passenger side, which installs in the exact same manner. For more information on this or any of the exciting Agent 47 products, check out our website at a-47.com. And don't forget to check out our Agent 47 Racing YouTube page where we feature more fun and informative videos. And of course, you can come be our friend on our Agent 47 Competition Products page on Facebook. Thanks for watching.